offer this prayer for all the intention of our beloved departed. For all the intention being sent to us, we pray for the intention of Pope Francis and for his health. We pray for the intention of Pope Emeritus Benedict. Today we will be receiving a plenary indulgence for our beloved departed and those who died because of COVID-19 epidemic. You expired, Jesus, but the source of life gasps forth for soul, and the ocean of mercy open up for the whole world. O fountain of life, unfathomable divine mercy, envelop the whole world and empty yourself upon us. O blood and water which gasps forth from the heart of Jesus, as a fountain of mercy for us,
I trust in
you. O blood and water which gasps forth from the heart of Jesus, as a fountain of mercy for us,
I trust in you.
O blood and water which gasps forth from the heart of Jesus, as a fountain of mercy for us,
I trust in
you. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us as trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now at the hour of our death. Amen.
I believe in God, the Father Almighty, Creator of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, His only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended to hell, the third day He rose again from the dead. He ascended to heaven and seated at the right hand of God the Father Almighty. From then He shall come to judge the living and dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body,
and the life everlasting.
We offer this decade for the conversion and healing of the continent of Africa. We pray for Missionary Divine Mercy Group and all the departed. You Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ,
in atonement for our sins and those of the world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and the
for the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and the
for the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and
for the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and the
we offer this decade for the conversion of healing of the continent of Americas. We pray for all missionary divine mercy group and all of the beloved departed. Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ,
in atonement for our sins and those of the world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us. And
for the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us. And
for the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us. And
for the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us. And
for the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us. And
for the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us. And
for the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us. And
for the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us. And the whole
we open this ticket for the conversion of healing the continent of Europe. We pray for the intention of Pope Francis and his health, for intention of Pope Emeritus Benedict and for his health. We pray for missionary divine mercy and all the departed. Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ,
in atonement for our sins and those
for
of the
for the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and the
for the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and
for the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and
for the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and
for the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and
for the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and
for the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and
for the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and
for the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us
for the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us in the whole.
We offer this decade for the conversion of healing the continent of Asia. We pray for missionaries, Divine Mercy Group, Padre Pio Group. We also pray for our beloved departed. Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ.
In atonement for our sins and those
for the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and
for the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and
for the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us
for the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us
for the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us
and for the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and
for the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us
and for the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us
and for the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us
for the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole.
We open this ticket for the conversion here in the continental Pacific. We pray for missionary and divine mercy group of this continent. Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ.
In atonement for our sins and those
for the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and the whole.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and
for the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and
for the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and
for the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us
and for the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us
and for the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us
and for the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and
for the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and
for the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole.
Together, Holy God, Holy Mighty One, Holy Immortal One,
have mercy on us and the whole.
Holy God, Holy Mighty One, Holy Immortal One,
have mercy on us and the
whole. Holy God, Holy Mighty One, Holy Immortal One,
have mercy on us and the whole.
Eternal God, whose mercy is endless, the treasure of compassion, exhaustible, look kindly upon us and increase your mercy in us, that in difficult moments we might not despair nor become despondent, but with great confidence submit ourselves to your holy will with his love and mercy itself. The love of God is the flower, mercy is the fruit. Let the doubting soul read this consideration, divine mercy, and become trusting. Divine mercy gushing forth from the bosom of the Father,
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, greatest attribute of God,
I trust in
divine
you.
Divine mercy, incomprehensible mystery,
I trust
divine
in you.
Divine mercy, found gushing forth from the mystery of the Blessed Trinity,
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, unfathomed by intellect, human or angelic,
I trust in
divine
you.
Divine mercy, which felt all life and happiness,
I trust in
divine
you.
Divine mercy, better than the heaven,
I trust in
divine
you.
Mercy, source of miracle and wonders,
I trust in
divine
you.
Mercy, encompassing the whole universe,
I trust in
divine
you.
Mercy, descending to earth in the person of incarnate world,
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, which flowed out from the open wounds of the heart of Jesus,
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, enclosed the heart of Jesus for us, specially for sinners,
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, unfathomed by institution of the Sacred Heart,
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, in the founding of Holy Church,
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, sacrament of Holy Baptism,
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, justification through Jesus Christ,
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, accompanying us through our whole life,
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, embracing us, especially at the hour of death,
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, endowed with the mortal life,
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, comforting us in every moment of our life,
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, shielding us from the fire of hell,
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, in the conversion of hardened sinner,
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, atonement for angel, incomprehensible to save,
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, unfathomed in all the mystery of God,
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, lifting up in every misery,
I trust in
you. Divine mercy, source of happiness and joy,
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, calling us from nothing to existence,
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, embracing all the work of his sons,
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, crown of God's handiwork,
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, which all immerse,
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, sweet relief of anguished heart,
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, only hope of despairing soul,
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, repose of heart, peace amidst fear,
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, delight and ecstasy of holy soul,
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, inspiring hope against all hope,
I trust in you.
Together,
Eternal God, whose mercy is endless and the treasure of compassion exhaustible,
look kindly upon us and increase your mercy in us, that in difficult moments we might not despair nor become despondent, but with great confidence submit ourselves to your holy will with his love and mercy. Divine mercy, protecting us and shielding us from this COVID-19 epidemic, I trust in you. Divine mercy, shielding us and protecting us against all evil,
I trust in you.
Peacing now, tanto merbo. We continue to beg God, we will receive the plenary indulgence by praying the chaplet. And Jesus Christ, you gave us the Eucharist as a memorial of your suffering and death. May our worship of this sacrament of your body and blood help us experience the healing and protection against all evil, healing and protection against COVID-19 epidemic, the salvation you want for us, the peace of the kingdom, where you live with the Father and the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever. Amen. Kayo ibibigay ang blessing sa pamagitan ng Santissimo Sacramento. Sambahin ka, O Jesus. Jesus Christ, true God and true man. Blessed be the name of Jesus. Blessed be His most sacred heart. Blessed be His most precious blood. Blessed be Jesus, the most holy sacrament of the altar. Blessed be the Holy Spirit, the Comforter. Blessed be the great Mother of God, Mary, most holy. Blessed her holy Immaculate Conception. Blessed her glorious Assumption. Blessed be the name of Mary, Virgin and Mother. Blessed be Saint Joseph, our chaste spouse. Blessed be His angel, God in His angel and His saint. We stand for the final hymn. Divine Mercy, protecting us and shielding us against all evil. Walang higit na pag-ibig. Today, we thank God for the plenary indulgence. Walang higit na pag-ibig.
Walang higit na pag-ibig. Oh, mahal na puso ang bayan Pilipino, alay sa puso mo, sa templo, sa tahanan, sambit namin ang iyong alam, magharik ang tunay sa pari hanggang hulo. Malaw na namin mangaral, pag-hari mo sa sinahan, pananampalataya, namisin mingas ng araw, sinatang ng kapulutan, sinawak ng karagatan. Bayan mo sa kasalanan, tanghal sa tanahan dako, ang banal mong sakisa, ang sumpa ng karunan, di magtatagumpay, walang hina. Alay sa puso mo, sa templo, sa tahanan, sambit namin ang iyong alam, magharik ang tunay sa pari hanggang ulo.
Thank you.